The Witherall Cemetery, 0.25. That is the gentleman that first dug this site.
Richard Witherall was a very controversial person. He was a rancher and an amateur archaeologist who excavated most of the important ancient ruin sites in the Southwest. He was credited with the term Anasazzi, ancient enemies. Many of his finds were given and sold to prominent museums in the United States. At one time, Witherall operated 8 trading posts and participated in the 1905 World's Fair. He was murdered in Chaco Canyon by a local for selling Chaco Canyon artifacts. Even through his controversial time, if not for him and his notoriety, Chaco Canyon would not be a national monument.